very honored and I'm very touched. And my friends, I've had hundreds of town hall meetings around this country for many, many years. And I've got to say, thanks to you and to you and to you and to you. This is one of the more impactful and emotional town hall meetings I've ever had. Maybe it's because it's a women's town hall meeting.